A constant plus another constant times e to the rt, if that constant is positive, is going to be, yeah, truly exponential growth, shifted up by that much. If this is w over r, and that coefficient there is positive, which it will be if a naught is bigger than w over r, this is an r here, this coefficient is going to be positive when a naught is bigger than w over r. Think about that. Where does this, first of all, where does this equal zero? R a naught minus w over r equals zero if and only if r a naught minus w is zero, the numerator, if and only if r a naught equals w, or if you prefer, a naught is w over r.